What the hell is this?
It's a bowl of shud ale, sir.
Wait a minute, come here. What did you call it? Say it loud enough so everyone can hear. Come on, say it.
Shud ale.
Ha, ha, ha! Ha, ha, ha! Shud ale? It's chowder. Say it right.
Shud ale.
Ha, ha, ha! Ha, ha, ha! Come back here. I'm not through demeaning you.
Won't sit and wait for change. conjecture, it is likely that any young scientist of promise who fritters away the maximally creative years of youthful freshness and enthusiasm by doing work of routine drudgery will almost inevitably blunt the keen edge of his productive capacities to a point where great things are simply no longer within his grasp.
Thank you. Welcome to Marathon. May I help you?
Yes.
May I help you?
You can start by wiping that fucking dumbass smile off your nose, you fucking cheeks. Then you can give me a fucking automobile. Fucking Datsun, a fucking Toyota, a fucking Mustang, a fucking Buick, four fucking wheels and a seat.
I really don't care for the way you're speaking to me.
And I really don't care for the way your company left me in the middle of fucking nowhere with fucking keys to a fucking car that isn't fucking there. And I really don't care to fucking walk down a fucking highway and across a fucking runway to get back here to have you smile in my fucking face. Fucking car, right? Fuck it.
May I see your rental agreement?
I threw it away.
Oh boy.
Oh boy, what?
They're fucked.
Yeah. Sure.